Okay, we're back. So, I kind of fixed it. Kind of, sort of, I think. So what happened is it seems whenever, Mr. Decadence Revolt Man, fought, died, is dead. Well, he's dead, but here's his son. Whenever he died, okay, how to put this. So whenever he fought, and they won the war, they just took all the land they occupied, which made no sense. So he took all of my land, and he made Kurdistan his capital. Just took it, made his capital, took all the land. But he didn't take all, like, these guys down here. He didn't take any of their land, just mine. I know, that made no sense, but, it's definitely interesting. So, I went back, gave all my stuff back to me, and yeah, I think this makes more sense, because it's a decadence revolt. Why are you taking the guy who has 3%? Why are you taking my stuff? I'm a stand-up guy. I'm a good guy. But, I think I fixed it. Fixed it well enough. But, yeah. That's that. And we can, move on. That's your thing. I have... Oh my god, I have so much. Yeah, and I can't... I still can't, can't... I'm still kind of screwed. Because while I have all this divine power, all of my land have... has the recently conquered penalties. All of it. Which is just absolutely so much fun. And he controls all of this. Okay, he gave one territory away. Yeah, that sucked. I can't expand south over here anymore. The Abbasids are back? What? Back. Look at that. Interesting. But, so I guess now my best option, I think, is gonna be... It's just, god, it's 3 allies. It's not really anywhere for me, though. If I go into Baghdad... 5? Jesus. If I go attack you... Okay, well then maybe my best... I guess we'll wait. We'll just wait, bide our time, try to survive, and hope we don't die. I'm gonna stay one over until he comes of age, or son. I want him to have a good education, because right now we're pretty screwed. We're getting money, but all of our levies are just completely destroyed. We're getting minus 30% from everything. Did I control this? No, didn't. Yeah. So the struggle continues. Guess we can go for that. Oh. Oh no, lost everybody. Vassals either. It's possible one of these titles over here was originally mine. Man, I don't have this title back either. Oh well. We can live with that. I can get that back later. Right now, okay, let's get ourselves a dude. No, I need a title man. Dude with a title belt. Don't care about that. Yes, do that. Go over there, take that guy's stuff. But you'd have to think that the power of the Caliph is waning, because he's just slowly losing more and more land. I mean, they got... He only has a little bit of Africa. I lost this little chunk here. Things are definitely not going all too well for him. But, yeah, I can't go down here, because he owns all that. Of course. How many allies? I could go for them. That title thing. Aw. If we live long enough, we'll do something about it. Been an unfortunate waste of Hosen's life spent waiting in that civil war, but we'll move on. It's the only thing we can do. I'd really like to take this guy, but they all have just allies. We got all these allies. Man. He has 1k. They could check to see who has the least. I think it's some of these guys. I'm going to take that. Got these guys, and they have 3 alliances. That'll be interesting. Right now, I think this is our target. Okay, so we got a blacksmith to make us a weapon. I want... a scimitar, lance, axe. Why not? We'll have a scimitar. We'll spend a lot of money on it. It's got nothing else to do. Let's see what it looks like. Go for that. Oh man. Oh Abe, you'd be 16 now. Don't care. Yeah, we got plenty of piety. Got 2 years to go. How long do we have on... Jeez. Oh, we could go take this guy's land. What can I actually... What do we still own? May have to go, like, start expanding south. I could invade this guy. I need 1,000 piety. Well, that's something I'm gonna do with our next character. But I don't think we're gonna live long enough. There we go, holy war. Wouldn't end well. Certainly can't take on the Byzantines. Where to expand? Everything is owned by him. Jeez, what a scumbag. What did you just... Oh, I just took over that. Okay. We don't control any of that anymore. Why not? Go for some lands over here. For Jerusalem. Because we're almost out of land to expand over here. Because all of it's owned by our liege and the caliph. Okay. But we go declare war on this guy. Okay. Or. We kind of have the manpower. And if need be, we can hire some ninjas. Cynical, do you get intrigue? He does. Yeah. Go the way of the ninja. Oh, he's dull. Oh man, that's disappointing. Oh well. Expansion continues. Confront him. Confront the coward. Whoa. You guys just moved over. The golden scimitar? Why not? Let's go the golden. Just be like our golden AK of this year. Oh, I can hold all of them. Cool. So this is the ceremonial weapon. How do I tell what counts as a ceremonial weapon? This is golden. We're gonna get a lot of prestige from that. We'll slowly build up the marshal. Cool. They're just gonna stand there as I siege this. Nothing they can do about it. And as soon as I can, I'm just gonna give it to my son once he comes of age in a couple of months. Yeah, good. Very short amount of time to go. Okay, we got it. No, don't care. Another daughter, education, go with that. Okay, David, don't suck. Cool, 14, I'll take it. What to do now? Hey, you better come to the assassins. Please. No. Flamboyant schemer. Recruit to the assassins. Yes! The one. Who are we attacking? Where are they from? They already got all their land occupied. That's interesting. You want to give up? No? Or you want to still keep fighting? Okay. This just does two provinces. Oh wait, there's one over there. army. Go that way. Go for him. Do I not have military commanders? That's not good. Auto assign. Someone just died. I got more divine power. I got more divine power than I'll ever need. Don't even know what to do with all this divine power. Well, if I can fight him, I think I can just win the war that way. Let's get him. I'm coming your way. Bam. No, who's decadent? Both my sons. I could kill him and then just become Hosen. Because he's going to... Nah. I can go a couple of years. Okay, we'll just arrest you. Both seem so determined to just lead decadent lifestyles. We'll arrest you both. Imprisoned. Yep. So he's a member of the Assassins, right? Hosen. Owner, can I indoctrinate him? Can I get him to join? No, I cannot. No one will care. I'll release them both. Oh my god, they're still decadent. Just kidding. Get back in jail. Both of you. Neither of you want to stop being decadent, eh? You're just gonna... Just convinced. Okay. Let them 3 feet out the door. They went back to being decadent, so we have to let them... Have to keep them in. Bali, it may come to you, man. Can't deal with the decadence. No good. No time for scumbags. Okay. All of our lands are still suffering, but... How are we gonna do this? So if I banish him, okay, good. If I banish both of them, they just go away. Now I want to wait for Volley, see if he's not gonna suck. And you got Hosen. Yeah, why not? Oh, wait, what are we doing with our people? Where are you? Arsuf? Oh, you're all the way down there. He owns all of it. There's all these lands down here, but I want to go all the way down there. But I may have to. Oh man, we are getting up there in age. So for this invasion... Cool. That may not end well, because I would probably have to fight against. Actually, that wouldn't be that bad. I just have to make sure I could fund the army, because I could raise the army fairly easily. Being Grand Master. But I mean, we're pretty old. I'll marry someone else. Here we go. Never know, I may have one more baby out the door. Okay, September 12th. We'll wait for it, but then we're gonna decide which son shall inherit the satrapy. Or whatever, the Emirate. Ramadan, so do it. Yes. Oh, we're charitable. We're down to 1% on it. That is amazing. Cool. Yeah. Everyone be happy. Oh. We got 3 more years of just crap we have to deal with. Elusive shadow. And he's not decadent. We'll give him a couple of months. He's a coward. It's arbitrary. And wrath. He's one higher. So if I do. Recruit to the assassins. Yes. Awesome. Let's make sure that he's in there and then we'll give him a title. We got Hosen. Now we just gotta wait for our other. If I give him a title, if I give him that, does that make him the heir? It does. Okay. Go and volley. You two are decadent. I can't be bothered to care about you. Well, we got that, so we could go. Go attack him with a ninja army. Let's do it. You can afford him. Well, all these guys who get caught, I don't care. We got our army. Now we just gotta go attack. Oh wait, he has an army too. I guess he. No. Oh. Jeez, that's expensive. Oh no. I don't know if we're gonna be able to fight this war. Because of course we got someone raiding our lands. Because that's just it's the thing to do. Go attack me. Nobody else. I don't see anyone over here. I guess there's these guys, but they're a host. I think this is Jerusalem. I don't know, one of these. I don't know how to tell. Oh wait, this is Jerusalem. Okay, it's here. That's what we're gonna go for. Go attack him. Oh, we just died in combat? We're fighting? Why are we fighting? That's not good. Ew, no fighting. We are assassins, not fighters. No, and you chose theology. Oh god, this could have easily gone bad because we just lost our assassin army. But oh well. It's fine. Us, okay. Genius. Nope. Wrong. Quick. Blood-blooded though. Genius right there. It isn't okay. Hear her. She's in her 30s, but that's fine. Cool. Gotta go convert Shinjar Yeah, let's go start our expansion south over here because we need more money. Because I think my mid game plan is gonna be I just have like holdings over here. And they'll be able to fund my ninja armies. Oh yeah. Oh man, I didn't do all claims, so it didn't give it to me. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Is he attacking me? No, he's just standing out there, doing whatever. Taking a nap or something. Oh well. Oh, we're good. We're close to getting rid of the. Yes. We're free. So we should start making more money. Yeah. That's good. Of course, not over here because it's on fire. We're getting cynical. And all of that intrigue. 3 more years. Uh-oh. Hold the line! Yes! But that's my decadence. My 2% decadence. Pulling through for me. Marry her. Come on, this can be it. Yeah. Awesome. So we got another territory. Now we gotta give it out. Content. Oh yeah, we gotta do my culture. Can't give it to you, cousin. you one. We'll give you that title. We have a son already. Command my sister. Okay, Darab. Be Darab. Oh my god, he's an imbecile. How? That's not what I wanted. Well, that ain't good. I thought a war I can go on Hajj. Yeah, why not? Oh, I got wounded. Come on. Listen to the old man. Yeah. Get humble. Cool. We'll fight. We can't be double wounded. Boom. We're out. Now we just need to... Someone... Cure me! Help! Doctor! Infection? Oh my god. Do I not have a... court physician? I don't know. You. Cure me of my ailments. I lost? Oh no, we're not in a war. This is all on fire. Yep. The Sheikdom of Jerusalem. Ooh. Do I want that, though? Yeah. I could take it, and I could just destroy one of my other titles. This, because nobody... Okay, yeah, that's what we'd do. Oh yeah, I need to give away another title. Yeah, give it to you, guy. Come on over. Give him some money, and then you'll convert. Use some money, and then you'll convert. You won't convert still. Okay. Once I get him into the fold. Title to give away. Give it to this guy. Yeah, give it to you. You can have, actually, be possible at all. How are we gonna do this? Don't care about that. I care about being the king of Mesopotamia. Oh, can't do that. This. I'll give it to the even older guy, because he'll probably die by the time. Yeah. in the same dynasty? Well, oh well. Nothing I can do now. Still have that infection we can't do anything about. Just, it's ongoing. We could do something about that anytime now, it'd be nice. If I reset this, can I get... No. Go for Baghdad now? Nope. Can't do it now. Don't know why. The game won't let me. Maybe I need more piety. There we go. There will be consequences, guy. Doing the language, of course. Got 55. Oh, we'll get there. Never mind! We died of an infected wound? Oh, come on. I knew I shouldn't have taken the boat. I never do that. I never risk it because I know I'm gonna die. I thought since we were 22, we would be golden, but nope. Wasn't meant to be. Now we're a little kid. Now we're an imbecile. I want to die. Please kill me. Someone. Not like this. Oh. We're an imbecile. I want my mommy to be the lady. In charge. Convert, please. From whatever I betty. I want her to be the regent. No, I don't want you to be regent. I want you. You have good. It's no way. Ah, 22 infected wound. Can't believe you, game. Shed the doomy dirty like that. Now we're an imbecile. We're an absolute moron. 0000000. That's what it's gonna be like forever. Well, I guess we could hope for someone to kill us. That's probably our best option. Goodbye claims in Jerusalem. What do we do now? Does he still control this? Yep. Well. I think I'm gonna end it there. I have to figure out what we're gonna do next time. That's disappointing. This is a pretty unproductive couple episodes. I don't think we got one piece of land. That's what we did. We got our one piece of land. Just the one. Nothing else. That's all we need, I guess. Just one. And yeah. We would have done great things, but we died from an infected wound at 22. Had our entire lives ahead of us, but just couldn't get healed because we can't get the doctor. Because I guess it wouldn't let me do it since I got hurt overseas. And he just had one son. It was an imbecile. Man. We don't even have our golden sword anymore. Where'd our golden sword go? Why is it gone? No golden scimitar, I want that. Oh well. Well, until next time, Hope you like, subscribe, comment, think with your tell what you think about the guys. Darab the imbecile, the slow, the lame, whatever you want to call him. And yeah, till next time, take care, and see you later.